There's a lot of them to run into. Stars repurpose it. They're back in again. Yeah, Mark scores! Oh, a beautiful drive-by screen set up by Jason Spezza. And the Stars in transition have cut the lead to one.
Great decision by Janmark to shoot this, but it starts with a bunch of hard work by that whole line in tight, finishing their checks, reloading all the time over the top, and then it's a quick up. Janmark gets it, spots it, he's got no space and time. He's got a couple screens set up here. Spezza and Trouba, and he shoots it past and through both of them. I don't think Hellebuck ever picked this one up. Trouba here just goes to the right, then it looks like it goes underneath the arm of Jason Spezza.